Okay. I really hope that this can work, cuz I really just want to stream. So I'm hoping that the changes I made can work. I hope. So I'm gonna try and have a very enjoyable stream. I think I just needed a bit to calm down, I think. Because I was just so upset with everything that was going on. I think I just needed a break. But I'm back, and I'm trying again. Because I really do want to stream. I made some setting changes that might help. I think it should, hopefully. But you know what? Even if it starts failing, I'm going to keep trying anyway. So, you know what? I appreciate everyone who's being here. Hi, you know, Nacho. Hi, Thundershock. Hi, Alicorn. Hi, Furistic. I'm gonna try again. Nothing can stop this motivation here. Alright? Maybe he can, but... Alright. So, here's the dealio, chat. I wanna finish my base. I really do. I've been trying my best to finish my freaking base. But my Minecraft sounds are- Oh, yeah. I forgot. Oops. Hold up. Sorry, I had to turn- I turned desktop audio up a little bit, and I had to turn it down. My bad. Comically loud I'm sorry, guys. Anyways. I just want to stream, so I'm streaming now, and I hope that maybe the gods won't forsake me again, you know? That'd be cool. But okay, actually, I should probably explain my plan. So I want to finish my base. As you know, I need a ton of mangrove wood to do that, so that's what I'm doing. I'm getting mangrove wood. Also, really dark up here. I should probably get like a torch or something. I got a great idea. Here. Nobody likes acacia wood. At least not me. Anyways, it seems like a lot of people logged off the SMP. They were probably, I mean, to be fair, almost all those people were on almost all morning, all night. So I'm kind of glad that they logged off, because I think they just need a break, dude. I swear, this is like the fifth zombie that's barged into my home. Uninvited. Anywho. I think I'm chilling. Need to make some torches. Because it is literally pitch black while I'm mining those darn trees. So I'll tell you guys my plan for my base. So there's this really cool mountain like all the way over there. And I want to make like a mineshaft kind of base, but instead it uses like mangrove wood, cuz like I'm red, so like it'd be funny, like redwood, you know. So that's kind of what I'm trying to go for here. There. And then just go up here. Yep, I got blocks. Alright. Here we go. Now I can see better. Ooh! Spotify ad. Everybody laughed at me for being poor and not being able to afford premium. Oh, shoot. Guys, Dove Chocolate, guys. Everybody loves Dove Chocolate. Honestly, though, I appreciate everyone sticking by, even though I've had technical difficulties pretty much my entire time I've ever streamed ever in my entire existence. So it genuinely means a lot that you guys are still sticking around even after everything that has happened. Bro, that guy's trying to trick me in chat. Ain't no way. I don't know, bro. Mangrove dreams are so annoying to mine. First, you have to go up the freaking roots. And then you have to find all the little tiny pieces that are inside. Anyways. Only they made them just a little easier. That'd be great. But I'm not complaining, it just means more stream content for me. Also, Avery, I saw you were streaming. Did it already end? Or what? Because I saw you streaming on your Avery channel, so I assumed all the Doors viewers weren't pleased because it wasn't Roblox Doors. Which is kind of sad, but hey, Roblox Doors viewers are ruthless, so kind of just gotta deal with that, I guess. I think that's everything up there. Let me get the rest of these roots. These are literally the most pointless thing in the game. I streamed for an hour, it was so awesome. I got 300 points. Yo, Roblox Doors W? I switched to Doors for like 10 minutes. It went from 17 viewers to 8. Jeez. Yeah, as I said, Doors viewers are ruthless. If it's not Doors, they don't want it. Actually, maybe they like your Garden of Banban content, because like it's the same kind of audience. Like, I don't know. They wanted they wanted Minecraft? I thought you said it dropped when you switched to Minecraft. So they were entertained with Minecraft? I guess it just proves how cool Honeycomb SMP is. Dude, will you leave me alone? I swear to... This is like the fifth... No. This is like the 10th time a zombie has snuck up on me. I swear I've lit the place perfectly. Where do they keep spawning? Oh, I see. There's a tiny little dark area over here, that's why. That makes so much sense. Alright. But they wanted Minecraft? That's cool. I think I probably left some wood up there. Yeah, I did. Ugh. Ugh. I don't wanna. Okay, fine. I do wanna. Halfway to Zekwa stream? Oh, yeah! We are all halfway to the Zekwa stream. That's pretty cool, actually. I wanted to stream Zekwa 1v1s, but I didn't know if people would want to watch it, because they would just be coming for the 1v1, so I needed, like, just proof that people wanted it. So that's why I made that poll. I would watch. I mean, who wouldn't, right? Who wouldn't? It's just me getting tossed because I suck at Zekwa boxing or whatever. I'm so bad, dude. I have almost 30 levels on me, so, like, every time I get close to death, my heart stops for a little bit. Even though I don't have an enchanting table, all these levels mean a lot. Alright, I think I got every piece of wood up here. I think. Yeah, I did. Alright, that's cool. Also, for people who have channel points... Again, I made new redeemables, but it seems like no one's been paying attention to them. I made Goofy Video, and I made text-to-speech, because I learned how to make text-to-speech, and... That was so hype. that was so hype. It is very goofy. I might change the Goofy Video every like week or something. But for the time being, it's Adam Warlock. And I think that's kind of funny. Also, there's a cooldown on that, so people can't like redeem it like a million times. Because if that was the case, I would be hearing that and nothing else. And, of course, I have TTS, so if you want to redeem a funny little thing saying, like, I don't know, Rubixel is stupid or something, I guess you can do that, but if you say that, you'll probably get banned. Let's make it random each time. I actually want to do that, but I don't actually know how, because I'm not, like, that smart, so I don't know. I would have to have asked like Nasu or something, because he probably knows. He's a good Twitch streamer, unlike me. That's TTS. Yeah, TTS works. TTS didn't work last time because I didn't have the freaking browser overlay in my OBS. I'm kind of dumb. I didn't even know you had to have that, but you do. So, it works now. And I don't know if there's a cooldown on it. So, if there isn't, please don't be cringe. I'll probably fix it next stream if there isn't a cooldown. But yeah. There's a lot of funny things you can make it say. Just don't make it say bad things, because I'm pretty sure it bleeps it out anyway. So, like, you're not slick with it, bro. Oh. Stream sniper, stream sniper. I'm getting stream sniped. Okay, I need to finish mine. Okay, is all the wood gone? Can I consider this a successful mangrove mining trip? Ow. The calm is slightly inconvenient. What are you inconveniencing me about? I don't see a minor inconvenience here. What are you... You are a minor inconvenience. Is this what you're doing? Were you doing that? Oh my gosh, dude. Stream sniping, and I gotta clean up the mess. I need to make a new axe, don't I? If you really wanted to be a minor inconvenience, you should have made a cobblestone tower. Just as tall to where I can't break the last block of it. That would have been a real inconvenience. You're a minor inconvenience. You're not the inconvenience, though. You need to get on the right level. Oh, really? You can't destroy the path. Oh, wait, no. That was already there. Oops. Just pretend I didn't greet. I don't have a sword, either. You knew that. That's so mean. How'd you even get a cobweb? Aren't you poor? Oh. That was so amazing. That's my favorite redeemable. Shoot, my house is burning down right now. Alright, I need to make a new axe. I think I got all the... That means I didn't get all the wood. That's... Okay. What did I miss? This is why I hate mangrove trees. Because there's this one or two pieces of wood that'll be... freaking hiding in here, and you won't be able to find it until all the it's gone now, but still, that's annoying. That's a minor inconvenience. If that's an inconvenience right there. You're nothing compared to that inconvenience, bro. Alright. Get someone... she only logged on to minorly inconvenience me. What an L. There's so many... Jeez. Why would they make such an ugly block? So easy to... Okay. Boom. Alright. Where are that skeleton noise coming from? Oh, Feristic joined. Hey, guys! I made the SMP active! This is crazy, bro. Kind of funny, the second I log on, everyone logs on. Such a trendsetter. Alright. I think that's a... Don't tell me there's one in there, too. What? I don't care. Never mind. Forget I said anything. Oop. There's me being poor again. No Spotify Premium. Here we go. I think I want to keep a little bit, so I'll see what happens when I make my build. Okay. Oh yeah, and I got on because Alicorn started to stream. I don't see Alicorn on. This song is such a banger. Oh my gosh. Alright. I'm now truly, truly vibing. Also, yeah, I got cocoa beans. Also, I heard there's like a drug empire going on, as well as a GOG empire, as well as like an alcohol empire or something, like vodka. I don't know what's really going on. I'm kind of just chilling on the server, to be honest. I don't really. My plan is not to really get involved in much stuff. I kind of just want to make a nice base, you know, maybe make a video or two. I don't know. So I definitely left the wood up there. Okay, I'm just, screw that. I'm not doing that. Maybe that'll be a minor inconvenience for someone else there. I'm following in Avery's footsteps here. Somebody took my other side disc. Somebody took my other side disc. And I bet you I know where it is. Who took my other s- Oh, it's in the ju- Avery, you are a minor in- You are such a minor inconvenience, dude. What? Self-promoing everywhere on the server too, bro. Oh my gosh, dude. At least I know where it is. You had me worried there. Gee, bro. Every sign! Come on. Come on. You're self-promoing everywhere. Oh, there's the doors. Oh. The server's just made so much better with all these Roblox doors. Oh, what happened to Stahl? We'll leak that to whatever. At least I know where other side is, though. Okay. Alright, I need to make a new sword. Okay, and I need to make a new axe. Gib. Alright. That should be good. Chat, what do you think I should do? After I'm done making like the layout for my base, you think I should like troll people or something? 'Cause like that sounds kind of funny. I don't know. I'm kind of just chilling. So honestly, whatever you want me to do, I'll do. Okay. I just need the layout of my base done, and then as soon as I can move all my stuff over here, move someone's house over by one block, that would just be lot of difficult and dumb, but it sounds funny. I might consider that. Also, I need to like take all my leather because everyone has been like stealing leather, so I'll keep it on me, and I'll keep all my gunpowder on me in case I need to blow something up like this TNT. Now when Nacho 27 except my friend requests, please. Please TNT minecarts on top of trees? I don't know. I think it'd be funny if I just placed a single block of TNT in everyone's house. Like, just as, like, a threat, you know? Like, imagine I just place all that. Yeah, I think I'll do that. That'd be funny, and that's a quick little troll. Then I'll place, like, two pieces of TNT in, like, a Cobra fan or Cobb's house. And then I'll place like a couple in the church. I won't place any in Jeffska Valley though. Like here. I'm such an epic troller. Okay, now let me place one up here. Just have it there. I mean, unless they accidentally light it, which would be an L, but like that's not my fault at that point. They should have not lighted it. Boom. This is hilarious. I am the one who trolls. All right, now I'll go finish, try and finish my base. I know, though, wait, I need to make some torches and then I'll go over there. I'm having a good time now. I'm having a great time right now. And of course, after saying that, I'm going to jinx myself, but that's okay.
Bow, 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 bow.
Dude. Bro, who play? I don't have a diamond pickaxe, and who got? Let me guess, was that the minor inconveniencer? It's okay, I'm moving anyway. I don't really care. But, you made me forget what I was doing now. Look, this is- okay, look, this is my temporary base. I just made this base so I could put all my junk here. And, like, just- I know it's annoying. I know it's a dumb look- it's a dinky looking base, right? Hold up, I'm gonna take care of this minor inconvenience. Okay, that was a disaster waiting to happen. Oh yeah, right, I was gonna get torches. Wow, look at me go. The worst I did was move your- what, you did? Because I didn't even notice if you did. But yeah, I was gonna get torches. I should probably take the food. What? Oh, I'm stupid. Okay. Make some more torches. Should probably make some more. Boom. Logged on. Oh, nah, someone left the game. Pick the basement King's made. Yeah, this is- oh yeah, I forgot to mention, this is King's house. Yeah, not King's, you know, the guy that, makes Hive News. He's here. He's on this SMP.
Number 15, Burger King foot lettuce.
Yo!
The last thing you'd want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus.
Yo, arsenic! Thanks for the raid, and thanks for the follow.
3JJJJS is now following.
Thank you for the raid, dude.
It's Zasnik is now following.
Thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follows. Temra
underscore you Wu is now following.
Look at this nerd. Thank you for the follows.
Pixel underscore W is now following.
Hello, pause. Alright, that was hype. Thank you for all the follows, chat. And yes, I have follower only on. Why? Because then I know real ones are here and not bots. Of course. Thank you for the raid, Arsenic. I'll be sure to check out your channel after the stream. I actually know there are a couple people on this SMP trying to get you into the SMP. So, you know, maybe you might want to check your DMs sometime soon. I don't know. You know, just, I don't know. Just cuz. But thank you for the raid again, dude. I'm just chilling on a honeycomb SMP. Oh.
Alien Redudes is now following.
Thank you for the follow. How do you join? Oh yeah, I explained this before. How do you join honeycomb SMP is the most asked question ever. So, you can either DM the honeycomb Twitter account and say, hey, what's up? This is me. Or make like an application video you can send to me. Or you can see if you have a friend on the SMP that might want to add you. And yeah, that's basically the couple of ways you can get on the SMP. But besides that, it's mostly just private. But yeah. Do you like factions? I don't actually do factions, no. Although I know what it is. And I've played a couple times with my friend Harley. But no, I have not. Yeah, I need to light this place up so mobs will stop spawning everywhere. Even though they're still spawning. I can convince Gigi to vouch for me. Honestly, Thunder, I think you're actually in suggested channels too. If I'm not mistaken. I just made an application. I have a friend named Macabrefang. Oh, yeah. I can honestly... If you just ask someone you know and who's in the SMP, hey, can you put me in suggested members? We'll just see what happens after that. Also, the amount of mobs that are spawning here is actually ridiculous, dude. I just want to chill. Okay, there's a little dark space over here. Alright. Sorry, I'm not reading chat. I'm trying to, like, get all these mobs out of here. I also have 27 levels, so I'm trying not to die. What's the Twitter? It's honeycomb SMP underscore. That's the Twitter. Because apparently someone already got honeycomb SMP. So, if anyone who has honeycomb SMP account, it's kind of like doomsday. That was close. Holy crap. Alright. Place another one over here. Oh, there's me being poor again. Big opportunity. Never mind. Could have got a music disc, but I guess I got more important things to focus on. I caused my friend, he's in the server. Yeah, have you seen his base? It's one of the nicest ones on the server, I'd say. Are you coming over here to be a minor inconvenience, Dav, or are you gonna help me over here play some torches? Oh, hi, First Stick. Let's try to not die here. Okay, still gotta place all these torches so mobs won't spawn. At least I feel like the mobs don't spawn in light is a lie because they've spawned in light literally everywhere I've gone. But hey, I have not seen his base. I'll go over and show bases after. I'll also go over to Jeffska Valley because Jeffska logged on and streamed on day one. By the way, this is day three. We kind of, like, just started. And I'll go show you Jeffska's base, because it's honestly such a dope base. But first, I'm trying to focus on trying to build my base, because my dinky base at spawn is kind of lame. And everyone's kind of outstaged me, so I gotta step up my game. Okay, I think that's good. And it's also starting to be day, so I got a perfect time. Is that Giga Chandra Bixel? Yes, sir. Yes, sir, it is. Of course it is. Alright, let me try this. Okay, so I think I have the main layout over here done. I think I just need to make a ton of fences. What's the Twitter honeycomb? It's honeycomb SMP underscore. That's the Twitter handle. That is so dumb, dude. Why did they make it so creepers can spawn in the light? That's like the most... What do you want from me? Dude, get out of here. Get out of here. Jeez, dude. This guy's like... He's like a lost puppy. He keeps following me like he wants something. Jeez, bro. Oh my god, dude. Anyways. Okay. Fences. Here we... Really? Oh yeah, I need to make more, sticks. Okay. And then, here we go. All this fence. Alright, that should be enough, I hope. Will this guy leave me alone, dude? He's been stalking me for the past 2 minutes, dude. What does he want? Okay. Right. We're chilling. Oh no, I have to remember my Twitter password. Oh. Yeah, that'd probably be beneficial. I don't need help. I'm chilling, bruh. Please. Okay, this is looking good. Alright. We good. Alright, nice. Dope. Alright, that's cool. Hopefully I'll leave this little, like, fly behind. Get out of here, bro. Alright. He literally is stream sniping! Dude is literally stream sniping me on the honeycomb SMP. Alright, and then I need, like... Layer 3. Four. That's funny. That's funny. Now, that may... This does put a smile on my face. Four. Five. Yeah, 5 works. Here, come get your stuff. I don't want it. I don't want your... Ooh, I'll take that, though. Gaming. The Aura Cat! The Aura Cat! Do you want a VC? 3, 4, 5. Perfect. This base is looking great. Actual robbery? No. Ooh. Maybe it is robbery. Hold on, wait. Let me check these enchants again. Dang, that sucks. Only fortune 1? Efficiency 2? I don't want this poor crap. Get that out of here. What the heck? Bro, what is dude's inventory? Why does he have, like, 5 lava buckets? Is he coming over? Oh, yeah, he's coming. Hey, your pickaxe is over here. I don't want it. It's so bad. I would have considered stealing it if it was actually good, but no, it sucks. Take it, and I want it. Thanks for the free iron. But, you're the one who's harassing me, dude. I'm just trying to stream you. Yeah, I need a little bit more mangrove. Oh wait, I'm kind of running out. That's fine. Okay. Ow. Sadly, I can't. Ugh. Also, that wasn't stream delay. I saw that. I just didn't read it. That's so sad, or can't. But it's fine. We chillin'. Okay. Then one right here. Boom. Can this guy leave me alone? he's like a vermin, bro. He's like, we need to call like pest control on this freaking furry dude. What's going on? Guys, should I ban Feristic for like 2 minutes? That'd be funny. That would be extremely funny. Yes? Alright. Let me go to the console real quick.
A career that offers flexible hours, paid time off, and the ability to work close to home? A Better Healthcare is hiring home health aides and caregivers to join our team. Visit workforabhc.com to apply today. Not certified? No problem. Training is provided. Start your rewarding career in healthcare by exploring the amazing opportunities available at workforabhc.com or call 877-24-BETTER. That's 877-24-BETTER.
Oh. I might have clicked one of my hotkeys. Oops. That's okay. Sorry. Oops, chat. I clicked the hotkey and my mic muted. I literally forgot which hotkey is used to mute my mic. So that's kind of like an L. Okay, I don't even have to use the water anymore. Okay. This is gonna look so based when it's done. I'm not gonna have enough. I'm gonna need to get more mangrove wood. Ugh. And I was so close, too. Damn. Damn. I just need a little bit more. I finished summer school today. You have summer school? Thanks. Okay. I need a little bit, I'm gonna have to mine probably like one or two more mangrove trees. Cause I still have to do the inside too. And that'll be fun. Okay. I need to eat cheese. I am dying over here. I'm surprised it's been day for this long. Usually the server is always at night. But hey, I am not complaining, and of course, now I believe I have just jinxed myself. You know what? I should probably ask chat a question. Hey, chat. Okay, what do you want me to do when I'm done putting the final touches on my or like, the starter stuff on my base, like, finishing the fence? What do you want me to do? Do you want me to, like, troll people? Do you want me to, like, build something else that's kind of funny? Do you want me to go visit Jeffska Valley? Actually, I think I already was going to do that. So, you're already going to see it. I don't know what to do. I don't want to do anything that's too dangerous, because I still have 28 levels. So, I could get a pretty good enchant on a book or something, if I find someone who has an enchantment table. Oh, perfect! Mangrove tree. Dude. Okay, I thought that someone put a shrieker there too, and that would have stinked. Alright. How do I hear a skeleton? It is bright day. I can see the sun. No, I can't actually see the sun. But it's calm and collected. Stay calm and collected. There goes my 28 levels. My mic's not muted, you idiots. I'm just in shock. Who did this, dude? I know this is definitely Avery, dude. Oh my god. I am... I am fed up, bro. I was just talking about how I'm trying not to die because I have 28 levels on me. This is beyond bull. Oh, no. I can't swear. Oh, my God, dude. No. Get away from me. I don't wanna. Shut up! Thank you, Creeper. Appreciate it. Can you blow up again? Oh, damn. Thank you. The one time creepers are useful. Okay. Got everything? I don't think so. Mostly everything. Okay. That was the most annoying thing ever. But it's fine. Now, other people don't have to fall for that dumb trick that- what in the world? Oh, I built up- wait, where's the hole at? Wait, what? Where the hell's the hole? Did I miss it? What? Oh my god, dude. Oh, there's my torches. Where is the hole? Oh, it's right here. Okay. That was so dumb. All of my 28 levels are just gone like that, dude. That's so annoying. At least no one else has to fall for this because I'm covering this crap up, dude. That's so annoying. Yikes. Okay. If you want to join my Discord, you can do !Discord and it shows it. Guess I got some free TNT, I guess, I don't know. But that was beyond annoying. After- Literally, as I was saying, I don't want to do anything too dangerous to stream because I have 28 levels and I'm so close to getting a good enchantment on my book. I've fallen a freaking deep, don't go all the way down because some random hole that I'm betting Avery placed because, you know what? Leave me alone! Get out of my bed, bro! Jeez, bro, this bum trying to live in my house. Go freeload off of someone else. Dang. Okay.
Normanthicate it is now following.
Thank you for the follow, Norman. Sadly, you can't stream tonight because you're not even on the server, broski. Oh yeah, my torches. Bro, this guy wants as much screen time on my stream as possible, dude. He wants the clout so bad, dude. Jeez, bro. He wants the screen time. He wants it so bad. Oh, there's... Okay, it's not worth it. It's not worth it. I just need to go back to building my base. They're trying to distract me from the real goal here. Alright. Also really close to finishing my base, so I don't wanna like give up now. I'm stream sniping you for someone. You can't stream snipe me because you're not on the server, Norman. Bro, how are you going to stream snipe me exactly if you're not on the server? Did you think about that one or not? Yo. So hype. Leak XYZ. Dude, I'm at spawn. It's not that hard to track me down and find me. I'm at spawn, literally. I can see the honeycomb from here. What is going on? That is fire, Deathflare. It's my favorite redeemable. this person leave me alone ever? That's a good poll. Will Dab Dab ever leave me alone? That's a good one. I should do that. I should do that poll right now. Mods, do your thing. Hit Avery in the head. I would. But I don't want to damage Tuckum W's armor that she's wearing because she stole it from him. That's right. Avery stealing. She's broken a rule already. What the heck? See, this is why I hate mangrove wood. It's so difficult to mine for no reason, too. There will just be, like, one piece of it somewhere. Oh, yeah, I said one piece. Ooh. There'll be, like, one piece of it somewhere. And then you just have to... It's like a maze to go and find it. And then if you don't destroy it, the whole tree will still stand. Or at least a whole entire part of the tree will still stand. And then you have to mine all the roots. Because the roots won't decay with it. Why? I don't know. Minecraft just likes making everything so realistic. Because they like Minecraft. When literally I can go a million blocks up... and clutch with a water bucket. That's some realistic physics for Minecraft, isn't it? Jeez, dude. I love Minecraft. Right. You gotta hop on your PC. Yeah, hop on the PC to make the pull, bro. Honestly, Feristic's more annoying than skeletons, bro. I'm not even gonna lie.
Hi, Dad.
Sharks. Sharks 332. What? Oh my God! We're fine, chat. We're chilling, chat. Anyways, what's up, sharks? How's it going? How's it going, dude? How's it going, dude? This is fantastic, dude. I'm chilling right now, man. I'm just chilling, dude. That's all there is to it. Thank you for the 100 bits, by the way. I appreciate the 100 bits. Where have you been, dude? I'm just chilling on Honeycomb right now. Honestly, Sharks, do you want to join Honeycomb SMP? I'll give you the IP right now, dude. I would love to do co-op.
Booster is sus.
Oh my. Thank you for the sub. Do you want to hop on right now, bro? Or just let me know in DM. I will add you immediately, bro. No questions asked, bro. Thank you for the sub with Prime 2, by the way. Holy crap. That just made this whole fiasco a little bit more bearable. Wow, I actually have dirt. That's awesome. Oh, I don't know what that means. Okay. Okay. There we go. This is great. This is fine. Alright. Anyways, to catch you up on the stream, Sharks, I'm currently mining a whole bunch of mangrove wood so I can make my base. My better one, not this dinky one right here. I'm gonna put that up for, like, a landlord or something, I don't know. But mangrove trees are the most annoying trees to mine ever, so that's why the stream has been unenjoyable. It's almost like Minecraft needs to make trees easier or something, I don't know. Anyways, finally. Deathflare wants to join Honeycomb, I know. Plushie33 suggested you in the suggested members tab. Oh, I I guess we're kind of just waiting, mostly for everyone on suggested members. Did they add new trees? Yeah, they did. A long time ago. That was last year, man. What have you been doing? I assume you have a life. That's awesome, dude. Alright, let's cover up all these creeper holes so that some people won't look ugly. W plushie? Yeah, plushie is a W. Okay. Nice. This is making me feel better. Okay. Alright, I also need to fix the honey blossoms tree. Honey blossom? Bro, you said that very wrong. Cherry blossoms. What are you talking about? Drink? I do need a drink. I need a bed. Here we go. Whatever. Oh, yeah, I guess I'll just drink some more. Thanks. Yeah, that is a big oops. Oh, Baristic left the game, finally. I have some time to get some stuff done. Alright. I've mined so many mangrove trees, we have literally infinite propagules. Oh, not that. That's mine. Alright, I guess I'll drink some more. No, actually, I think I actually need a drink. I am so thirsty. Alright. We chillin'. Alright, let me make this for when I get back. Thank you. Nice. Yeah, so I guess I add diamonds back. Bro, diamonds are in. You're just having a skill issue. That's what that is. Okay. Okay, now I can make mangrove fences. That should be enough. Okay. Alright. Also, sharks. Ooh. Oh no. Oh, the... We're okay. It's fine. We're okay. We're chilling. We're fine. We're fine. We're okay. We're okay. We are fine. Please. Just... Please. Legitimately, please. Yeah. It's okay. It's okay. We're doing fine. We're good. Just had to make sure. We're doing okay. Alright. I need to take a deep breath in and a deep breath out. Oh! I forgot! He's making like a border for his nation or something over here. I don't know. Maybe Feristic should do that rather than harass me. But it looks like he stopped, so I'm not complaining. The stream's fine now, by the way. We good. Alright, jeez, who planted like a million cherry blossoms over here? I'm not complaining, but like, damn. Anyways, for everyone who hasn't seen my base yet while I was mining that mangrove tree, I'm working on making a mineshaft type of base. So that's why this kind of looks like a mineshaft. I want to get some railroads and like, I don't know, make it look cool, I guess. I think, yep, that's enough. There we go! W stream? Yes, W stream. I love W streams. Alright, I think that's good. Yeah, that looks good. I don't know. Nah, I don't think that's necessary. Alright, I think I'm good. Okay. Now I need to do another thing. I need to, like, figure out what I want to do with these places. Actually, this might look nice. Oops. What do you think about that, chat? Or maybe I should get some more dirt and, like, cover it up a bit. What do you guys think about this? Yay, nay? Oh, Spotify ad, yeah, because I'm poor. Laugh at the poor guy. Laugh at me. What do we think? Does that look good? Need opinions. I don't know. I'm not 100% sold on it, but whatever you guys think. No thoughts? Looking good? Alright. Now, I don't know how it would look if I skinned it, but I'm just gonna do it. I don't regret that. That looks really good. Okay. I'll do that. I literally have just enough to do it for the other side, too. That's crazy. Alright. Oh, hello. This is gonna be a... This is gonna be an epic-looking base when it's, like, done. Okay, so I did it like 3 in, so I'll do it. Okay. Here. Perfect. All right, this is gonna look great. I am chilling, dude. I'm actually enjoying myself for once in Minecraft. That looks really good. This is coming along nice. Alright. I think I need to add a little bit more, like, support. So I'll add that as, like, a... Yeah, so, like, I don't, like... immediately fall off if I do something. I'm sure I'll put something like right here eventually, but I'm not 100% sure what I'm gonna put there. I'm mostly just trying to get the layout for it done. And then both Rubik's of these... Liz
Goofy. Andrew Tate, Andrew Tate, Andrew.
That's so funny, bro. And then I'll build, like, a couple, like, rooms and stuff here or something. I'm still not 100% sure, but I'll figure it out still. This is gonna be a dope base either way. Put some light down. Man, it's dark. We're fine. We're good. We good. Sorry for what? What are you sorry for? I think we're okay. Please. Yeah. Holy crap. OBS reconnections actually work. Holy crap, dude. That's actually awesome. That's a rare OBSW. Okay. Rubuxel? What about it? What about Rubuxel? Alright, I guess I'll make like a chest room over here or something. These natural coal blocks look cool, though. I just need to move all my stuff here, basically. I'm not trying to finish the base. I just want to move my stuff here so I don't have to, like, keep it at my dinky house. And that's kind of what I'm just trying to do, exactly. Like, I'll make it look decently nice, like I did outside, but, like, the inside area still needs work. But this will be where I put, like, my chest stuff, and I'll just put it in here for now. Drink? Okay, I'll drink. Give me a sec. Someone play a goofy video to make me feel better. Someone redeem that. That'd make me feel happy. Okay. I already have chests. I think I'll make this out of stone bricks. I think that'd look nice. Okay. This is gonna be great. Yeah, I should probably put some torches up here too. Just for the time being. Get out of here, dude. I'm so tired of seeing creepers. I want to join this so badly. Well, do what I said earlier. Ask one of your friends, hey, can you help me get inside of this Minecraft SMP? Or you can DM Honeycomb account with, like, an application, or DM me on Discord with an application video. No, I think we're fine. It's coming back. It's okay. See? What'd I say? I told you that we'd come back. Buy a new PC. You know, if I had the money, I would buy a new PC. I'll be patient. It's all right. It's okay. It's fine. We just gotta wait a bit. It's okay. You just gotta let it go. We wait. Just gonna wait. It's okay. It's fine. See? Look. Let's see. Did that work? I think I might be okay. See? Told you, just gotta let it take a second, I guess, you know? I am so tired of zombies. I'm just grateful to be playing again. You told your friend to give him the IP. That won't work, I'm afraid. If anyone gives out the IP and I'm aware about it, it's not looking good. It's not looking good. Alright, I need to same touch on my Twitch. Alright. We're fine. I told you guys, I just needed a second. Oh, come on, dude. Not the creepers again. There's two of them. Good. Why settle for an ordinary man when you can have a cat? I need to leave, dude. Why is there so many creepers always just near my base in specific? Only my base. They just like to chill around here. And why? Okay, like, honestly, I'm fine with creepers being in the game, but like, why don't you make it so they're only at night? Why do they have to survive the daytime, too? Because now they're just gonna stare at me and wait for me to... when I'm... Ugh, I hate them so much, dude. What's the chances of getting in through recommendation? Two people so far have gotten in through recommendations. They were added on day two. They were, I can say them. It's, Unleash and Chip. But they got in through suggestions. So, it's not like no one can. People can. So, it's not impossible. So, have hope. Have hope. Okay. I need to get down. So, I'm gonna just... put, like, water here. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, let me go get my stuff. Because I think I'm good to transfer all my stuff here now. And I'll leave my dinky little bad base behind at spawn. I can finally upgrade to a better base. That'll be hype. Turn off mob griefing. Wait, you can do that? I didn't even know you could do that. I might actually do that, because I didn't even know that existed. Also, I'm out of food. I should probably get some food. I thought he was lying. No. Well, I take some petals to go. Alright, I'm chilling again. Christic, if your friends are anything like you, I'm never adding them, dude.
Number 15. Burger
Yo, Alicorn!
The last thing you'd want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus.
That's two raids to stream. Thank you, Alicorn, for the raid, dude. How was your stream? I hope it was good. Mine's going decently well. I mean, it could be going better, but I'm just glad I'm streaming, to be honest. Kind of boring. Hey. What can you do? It's fine. Sometimes streams are like that, and then you just gotta take a... I know, my alerts are top tier, bro. I mean, who doesn't like number 15 Burger King foot lettuce, bro? Alright, I really need to transfer my stuff now. Okay. Alright. We're moving out, chat. We're moving out. First, I'll take all the priority things. Like, crafting table, jukebox, bed, furnaces. And then I'll come back for the stuff in the chest. Because that's gonna be annoying. And then I'll put up a sign on my house saying, for rent, 2 iron per day. And then boom, we're good. And then people will clearly want to rent the home. We don't actually get a lot of sub notifications, by the way, Deathflare, but when they do play, if you saw it played last time, it's an even epicer one. I'm pretty sure it's the Amogus, like a ton. I don't remember. Sometimes I forget which alert goes to which one, but I'll probably figure out eventually. So is my phone? Yeah, my phone's charged enough. Alright, now I can look at my stream on my phone. There we go. Anywho, as I was saying, chat. So, since I'm practically done with my base, what do you want me to do after this? Because I am... Well, after I go to Jeffska Valley and show you guys Jeffska's house, we will... Or I'll just stroll around and show you guys everyone's bases, because I think you guys want to know what's going on in the SMP. I'd assume you guys are interested. Okay. Here we are. Brewing stands. Actually, better idea. Crafting table, brewing stands. Barrel, jukebox. Okay, and then I gotta make some chests. Perfect, alright. And then boom. Oh yeah, my fern eye. Perfect. Like, that's a beautiful amount of coal. Okay. So if my family can be more obnoxious. I know you guys can't hear them, but they're like on a vacuum. Oh, it's so annoying. Alright. I'm just glad my noise suppression is good. Alright. Time to go get the stuff at the chest now. Say Kid Among Us backwards? No. Yikes. Oh, shoot. Hey, I'm sorry I killed your friend, bro. It ain't that big a deal, though. Man, this music is such a vibe. Oh, this is my favorite one. You know, I'm glad. I hope you guys are having a nice time on my stream. I appreciate you all being here. I know we've had rough times, but I've gotten through it. We've gotten through it, and we're doing good. Die, dude. You never leave me alone. Take all this junk with me. Alright. I'm here to rent. Bro, I'm still in the house, dude. Dude's stream sniping skills are beyond compare. Bro needs to get a job on stream sniping Hive streamers, dude. On GOG. For real. Say it? No. I don't want to. You can't make me. Broski. Who do you think you are, bud? Oh, yeah. Something's actually kind of active today. It was kind of inactive yesterday, but I was also gone, so it's probably just because I'm on, because I'm so awesome. Imagine if I type random stuff. Bro, you would be dead before you guessed the IP. Alright. What do you guys think of the mineshaft base? I think it's looking great. I'm gonna get some railroads though, cause to make it look truly good. I'll organize this eventually. I'm just trying to get stuff here. Finally, my base is actually looking gorgeous, dude. Just gotta make a couple more trips. Like, 12 people were on yesterday. Wait, really? Oh, I checked a couple times. Like, I checked, one time, like, in the morning-ish, while I was on my vacation day. There were, like, 4. I was like, whatever. And then I checked later, and there was like 1, but to be fair, that was at like 12 a.m., so I don't know. I don't remember. I do own the server, but I co-own it with a guy named Harley. Technically, he's the provider, and I'm just the guy with the console. He also has the console, but he doesn't do much with it. I'm the guy who whitelists everybody and does whatever. Hey, Fristic, if you wanna, like, be useful, why don't you, like, help me take my stuff from these chests to my base? Oh. Hold on a second. We're fine. We're chilling. We're being chilling. Come on. We're fine. Do 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 do. Waiting. We're fine. Come on. So close. Here we go. There we go. Perfect. Alright. You wanna help me for a stick? You wanna help me? Or nah? Just help me move stuff. It's 800. We're good, chat. Hold up, we're chilling. Yeah, we're good. I'ma go. Hope of one day I guess the IP import. You know what? Even if you try and guess the IP import, you have to be whitelisted too. So sorry, man. But, hopefully you don't do that, because that'd actually be very bad. Because even if you have the IP, you can still DDoS the server. That's why leaking the IP is bad. And that's why we don't want people leaking the IP. Alright. Here we go. Last bit of stuff, and then I'm finally... Finally, I'm done transferring my stuff to my base, and I can become a landlord of my old base. Alright. Mostly have junk, but whatever. Thank you, Feristic. You're being useful, Feristic? Question mark? Alright, the last little bit of stuff, and then we're good. I mean, you give me the IP and stuff so I can join. Dude, again, even if I give you the IP, you gotta be whitelisted. And if I just gave out the IP to, like, random people, I don't think the server's credibility would be very nice. Well, yeah, I was on vacation yesterday when you sent it. So I was kind of, like, busy, you know, having a life yesterday, sadly. So, that's probably why I didn't read it. But I'll look at stuff today, because I have time today. A ton of time today, actually. So, we're chilling. My last little bit of stuff. Here we go. I guess whoever owns the base now has a free cow farm, I guess. I don't really care about that. And last but not least, my donkey. That I think a lot of people forgot I had a donkey. What should I name him? I haven't thought of a good name for him. I was gonna name him Gerald, because I thought that was funny. But I mean, I don't know if you guys like Gerald. I should just do a poll in chat saying, like, Gerald? Question mark? And see if you guys like it. Also, let's see. Yo, I just realized the Zekwish stream has been gotten. So I guess I'll have to stream Zekwo tomorrow or something. Alright, we're almost there, Gerald. Well, even if you have one person, they can suggest to you. Like, don't think it's over. Okay. Man, this guy cannot jump. Alright. It's okay, we good. Alright. There you go. We're here, Gerald. Here, I'll make you a room over here. Come on. Rose Spider really wants me to... Yo!
Thesquade off Bozos is now following.
Thank you for the follow, Squad of Bozos. Appreciate it. Okay. Come on, Gerald. There you go. And have fun in your new home, temporarily. What's up, Squad of Bozos? Currently on the Honeycomb SMP, finishing my build. My home. And I think I've officially now moved in, because all my stuff is here now, which is cool. So, yeah, I guess I'm just here now. I'll play a music disc. I made this Twitch account the other day, because the other one leaks your name. Ooh. I got an idea, let me pause Spotify real quick. Here we go, we're chillin'. Alright, that's enough of that. Oh, come on, dude, really? Really? Two? Three? Three? Dude, how? And where, and why, and when. Anyways, Spotify back on. That was out of nowhere. Alright, let me get the water. I made this account like a few hours ago. Jeez, why are... accounts are so fresh. What's up? Alright. Honestly, this base is looking mad nice. I think that's it. I guess I'll put like a welcoming sign, or make a couple signs and say welcome to my base. I'll just make it out of cherry wood, I guess. On there we go. Yo, what's up, Nerf Bro? You've been following for 9 months? Man, a baby was conceived in that time. That's also the last time I uploaded. Welcome to Rubixel's Mine Shaft. Beautiful. Cool base, thanks. This is Gerald. Do not kill him. He's allergic to death. Oh, he's allergic. There, he's allergic to death. That's funny. Waiting for the midnight release of renting. Oh yeah, at first it keeps trying to rent my dinky house at spawn for some reason. Interesting place to add the sign? Yeah, it's like a welcoming thing, you know? Rubixel. Get out of here. Alright. This is why I like editing signs. Oh my god, dude. I need to put some defenses up. Holy moly, dude. Nice. Is there a world border? There is not, but I put a limit as to how far away you can build your base. That's why they were asking about the border. Technical border, I guess. and make a new sword. Okay. I'm literally surviving off of rotten flesh right now. Gonna be getting you that cloak this Sunday. Bro! Thank you for the lunar cloak, by the way. I know that was you on GG's Discord, and I appreciate it, dude. I wasn't planning on buying a cloak, because I think they're kind of a waste of money. But, I mean, they're pretty cool, though. Thank you. Server looks pretty active. It is awesome. I'm happy and proud of it. Maybe I should make, like... Ooh! You know what? Actually, this is a really cool idea. Okay. Hear me out. Hear me out, chat. Hear me out. I'm about to do something wild. Okay. I'm gonna make an elevator. That's gonna be sick. Hold up. I just don't like seeing people with lunar have no cloak. I mean, I'm not complaining. Thank you, by the way, again. Here we go. Make another axe. Alright. Oh, wait, and there's magma blocks right there. As if it couldn't get any more perfect. Actually, wait, no, I think it's soul sand. I might have to go get that. Hey, Fristic, you wanna be a doll and go get me some soul sand? Please, thank you. Okay. You would actually be like a W if you did that. Thanks. Soul sand is up, magma's down. Yeah, that's why I said, gotta get some soul sand. I don't feel safe going to the Nether right now, especially with all my stuff. So, yeah. Ooh, that's gonna be nice. I guess you could still get down like this, but I mean, a soul sand would just be nicer. But still, that is sick. I'm so glad I thought of that. That looks awesome. Dang. Alright. Alright, I'll go put my house up for rent, for one piece of soul sand, and then he'll have to go get it. I'll just do that. I know, it looks like a nice place. For rent, one soul sand per one day. Oh yeah, you have to put- okay, so it's 2 iron a month, and then you have to put down one soul sand as your down payment. Yeah, that'd be funny. I'm gonna do that. I mean, it does look like a nice place. It's got character, bro. I don't know if you guys have seen the potato church, but Emotionless has been making a potato church over here. It's kind of massive, actually, which is awesome. Who put a sign on the honeycomb? I'm guessing it says subscribe to Avery. No, it says nerd. That's funny. He's following me around like a lost puppy, bro. Alright. For rent. Okay. Okay. We're successful. We good? We good? Okay. Alright, for rent. Alright, what'd he give me? Oh, he hasn't given me the soul sand. That means that he cannot own the house until he's given me the down payment. Waiting to see his response. What on God's green earth is that? Anywho... Let me wait for him to come out of this Nether portal. Alright. Give me the soul sand. Come on. So your base is like a mine? Yeah, it's like a mine. I was gonna get some railroads and stuff going, but first I need to make a good entrance point. I mean... If someone else has sandstone, they could technically rent it before Feristic. But, I don't know. He doesn't have it yet, so I mean, hey. I might just have to give the base to someone else if someone else has Soul Sand. Where's the down payment? Just take bases, that's cool things and put my own twist on it. Oh, he's working on it. Can't be that hard to get one piece of soul sand, can it? Ooh, hold up, I should actually... Noah, you got food? Yo, got food? Thanks. Yikes. I have so many content ideas if I get in. That's kind of... What in the world is going on over here? What? Okay, I guess he has an LA army or something. I don't know what that is, but... Yes, I need food. Give, please. I'm starving. Come on. Noah, are you gonna be a goat? Or are you gonna be a lame-o shlemo, huh? Come on. Nothing. Just out of the kindness of your heart. Perfect. Now, give food. Food. There. Payment. Now give me some food. Bro, just take this bucket. I have it right here. More. Actual food, not this processed garbage. Jeez, dude. Food. Then give back iron. What's he doing? He's trying to steal from me, bro. Bro, this guy really wants it, dude. He wants the smoke. Alright. He'll live. He'll live. You're one lucky schmuck. Alright, let me go get soul sand for myself if this guy's gonna be a bum. What the hell? What was that for? This guy, bro. What? Let me go get some soul sand. I hope we spawn somewhere near soul sand. Where am I? Where am I? I just want some soul sand, bro. What? One piece of soul sand, and I'll be satisfied. Did someone legitimately build their house out here or something? I don't. Whose base is this? What in the world? Oh, netherite mine, I'm assuming. I'm betting this is Stride's base. Betting you this is Stride's. Actually, I just see a village. This is literally just a ransacked village. Okay. I guess someone came here to get all the villagers, I'm assuming? I don't know. No soul sand, though. Maybe there might be some down here. Still on the hunt for some freaking soul sand, bro. Oh, shoot! A nether fortress. Not interested, though, but that's cool. Just looking for some soul sand. Maybe down here? I don't know. Oh, he's got it. Alright, then I'm going back to spawn if he's... Haha! I don't need your handouts anymore. Get those handouts out of here. I'm no schmuck. Let's go. All this soul sand. Get out. Are you... Can you let me stream? Bro, what is he doing? He's like stalking me, bro. What's going on? He's pulling a heuristic right now. Oh no, wait, watch the strat. We'll never see it coming, chat. Oops. Okay. Well, I guess I have him tagging along, I guess. Thought it was ancient debris. Nah, no one would leave ancient debris out in the open like that. Well, no one that's smart, at least. I just needed some soul sand, so I'm just... Whatever. Heuristic, the home is yours for 10 days. Don't need it no more. There. What the hell? What is this? Oh, right, I was throwing stuff out of my inventory. So? Alright, it's still going down here. Drink. Bet. Alright, I've drunken. I'll just say rent prices went up or something funny like that. Have you seen the housing market? He should be thanking me. I agree, hydration is important. They want me to sleep. But I don't want to right now. Heuristic's house. Owned by a furry. I don't have a bed, guys. I can't really sleep if I don't have a bed. Although, I'll make it to my house. Also, there's a lot of people on in Stride. It's probably grinding right now. Ooh. Ooh, I slept! Percy just burned to death. That's funny. We slept. Ambit abuse. Bro. I did the server a favor. It's never nighttime on here. And whenever it's daytime, you can actually get stuff done. Also, what is garbage? Want gunpowder? I'll make it up to him. Because I guess it was unfair if he was doing something at night. Oh. I assume he's making strength pots or he's making TNT. It's one of the two. Anywho. My elevator's not complete. Hold up, I need to make one more block down. It's complete. Why isn't it going? I'll figure it out. Why is it not going, chat? It's supposed to, like, bring me up. It's like an elevator, but why is it not working? Get kelp? I thought it's just supposed to go up naturally. All the water has to... Huh? All the water have to be source blocks? Kelp makes flowing water into source blocks. Who's got kelp? I bet you no one on the server has kelp. The ocean. You know what? That's a rare heuristic W right there. No, brother. I'm saying I need help. I need help. Ugh, I don't want to go venture out and find some help, bruh. It's fine. It works. It's still an elevator. You can still swim up it. It's fine. I don't want to do all that venturing out just to make my elevator look prettier. Or just go that faster. I can literally just do this and it's fine. Maybe I'll do that eventually, but right now there's more important things to do. Such as gaming. Welcome to... Pixels Mine Shaft. Let's go. The water isn't spilling. Oh, right, he wanted gunpowder. Um, 46 gunpowder for 1 LA. Okay, bet. Let me get my lead. Or I had a lead. Got a lead. I swear I had a lead. Which one is the... Come over here. Hi. I don't think it matters which one. This is cool. Also, if you want to say the whole name, I just go by Zach. Alright. I usually just said Nerf, but I mean, hey, that works. Here, come over here. I'll just put you in like a cage or something. I don't know. That sounds very inhumane, but that's whatever. Hello. Come over here, bro. Here. Find me a torch. Or wait, you still want to find gunpowder, don't you? Well, I don't have any gunpowder for you. Hi. This is cool. This is Pogus. And I'll just put like a little thingy. Hi. You just chill in there. Until I get a lead, you chill in there for now. I know it's a little inhumane, but it's fine. It's fine. Dude, I don't think anyone questions that, right? Besides, you look happy, right? Okay. I don't like Sophie. I'm gonna change the name. That's a better name. Karen. That's funny. Alright, chat. Before Feristic says something out of pocket, I think I'm gonna end stream. I actually had fun this stream. I really did. But it is time for me to find someone to raid. This is like my favorite part of the stream. Is finding someone to raid. Let's see. There's really no one that's live right now. Yeah, there's really no one that's live right now. I guess I could just raid some, like, small streamer. Yeah. Oh, no, there's no one to raid, so I probably won't raid anyone. But anyways, I hope you had a good time, chat. And I'll see you tomorrow. Alright? Goodbye. Bye-bye.